During the rapid fire segment, Karan Johar asked Zeenat Aman, if a biopic were to be made on you, which actor from the current lot should play you? To which Zeenat Aman replied, Priyanka Chopra. When asked to name an actress who could reprise her role from Satyam Shivam Sundaram in the remake, Zeenat Aman named Deepika Padukone.